Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition Blind, now with our new member, Dynaheir. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I want to hear someone say, you know, in a voice dialogue, say her name. I don't know if they ever do. Dynaheir. I'm saying Dynaheir. I hope it's right. But anyway, we had to let go of one party member, and I didn't want to let go of Imuin or Branwyn. So, yeah, we had to let go of... To be fair, the one I wanted to actually get rid of was Khalid. I was mentioning Jahira, but Khalid's kind of annoying with the stammering and stuff. So I wanted to find another warrior. So I was thinking, what's his name? I can't remember his name now. The ranger I mentioned in the last video. I was thinking him. Can't remember his name now. I think he wanted help against gnolls. I think it would be the same area. We can't get over here, can we?
Fine.
We can?
Cool! Butt kicking for goodness!
How do we get... We can't get over there. It looks like we can. Maybe if we come from a different area of the map? Can we just... Maybe we can go around something? No. Alright. You might have to come out back around this way. I don't even know. But yeah, this Kagane at the in Baragost, he has a quest for some caravans and stuff, and I kind of passed that up because I figured we weren't high enough level, but I think we're high enough level, and I'm pretty sure he's a fighter. So he would fill our fighter position. The only bad thing is we only have one healer now. I'm wishing that Dynaheir is a healer, but what can you do? I want Minsk. Can't have Minsk without Dynaheir. He's gonna leave because we've been searching for her for so long. And you can't have Klee without Jahira and vice versa, so we're stuck with these two if we want Minsk. And I do. So let's talk to this guy, and I think we have to escort him back to Nashkel, I believe it is. Aaron Brunstein found his ring, had to give it up. Minsk. It was nice and comfy on Minsk's finger, but we had to give it up. There you are, sir. We already know he wants to bring us back. We only have the option to say, let's go. You have your freedom and you have your ring. What would delay us now? Nothing, sir. Absolutely nothing. Let's be out of here quick. All right, let's go. Wonderful. Hooray! Coming home. Oh, we're just gonna automatically go back. Okay. And we're gonna be attacked by these soldiers. Maybe not. Maybe they're up there. Aaron, my dear boy, you're back. Yes, mother. This woman has saved me from the danger of the gnolls. Let me embrace you, my son. Alright, guys, get a room. Mother, tell me, is Marina alright? Where is she? About that. Oh, my boy. What? Are you saying that she... No! No! He falls to his knees and begins to cry uncontrollably. That's sad. Why did the monsters not kill me instead? Should we? How is that worse? We met her ghost. He already knows she's dead. I'm not sure how it's worse. I mean, if this was an option saying, yeah, she was torn apart, I found her leg over here, I found her, you know, her arm on the other side of the area, you know, but I'm not telling her that. I'm telling her we found her ghost. We're able to speak with her. Maybe it's ends up not being worse. Maybe this would end up comforting him in the end. She wishes him well and all that stuff, some closure. Not a lot of people get to, I mean, that's why they have seances and all this stuff, to talk to their loved ones. Although, you know, he's not going to talk to her directly. Unless he's going to run off and do that, I don't know. I'm afraid it's even worse, Aaron. We have met Marina, or rather, her ghost. Her ghost? How can that be? She promised to stay awake, didn't she? Oh my god, yeah, this is horrible. This is going to make him feel even worse. Well, she said she wanted to stay awake until I... The ring! I wanted to give her the ring! Oh, Sapphire, it is the ring! I beg of you, take the ring and bring it to her. Give her freedom. I could not look at her. Not like she is now. Okay, we got the ring back. Just have to give a ring away again. Ghost in the cloud peaks. Wait a minute, ma'am, Mrs. Brunstein says. You've done so much good for me, and I can never pay you back. But please, take the silver necklace of my mother. It is the most valuable thing I have, and still, it is not enough to express my thanks. Oh my god, could you imagine saying this? Even if I was playing an evil party, I could not say this. I could not bring myself to say that. And this is just petty. I could not take it, but I think I will take it. We have to give away Aaron's ring, so let's get something else in return. Thank you, Mrs. Brunstein. I will cherish it. You are truly great heroes. Aaron says, if you're looking for me, you'll probably find me down at the mill. Okay, so we got a silver necklace and 1,200 experience. Aaron gave us the solution. Was the, Marina had promised not to go to sleep before she would get his engagement ring. I should bring her the ring. Okay. Isn't this part of another thing, though? So I have failed picnic here, and then failed picnic over there. Okay. And then it said there was another quest that was updated. And this, I don't know where this journal is. I don't know if it's the one that I have that needs to be identified. Figured that she would know, you know, or would know it, she would know it was hers. So I don't know, we'll see what becomes of that. Oh, we get to check in on Nuber again? Alright. Bandit scalps. Yeah, I guess this is never going to go away. Unless we... There's a finite number of bandit scalps and we get them all. Some of them might respawn, so... Could be infinite scalps. Members of... Okay. Maybe it's under done quests. Oh yeah, it is. I have curried the favor of a dryad in the Cloud Peak Mountains. Pleasing such spirits of nature will bring me no end of luck. Isn't that what said came up? Down by the mill, he will be. Oh, that's a beggar. I thought it was him. Wait, so she went back inside?
Squeaky wheel gets stuck.
Oh no, this is not her house, obviously.
Squeaky wheel gets the butt kicking for goodness!
Down by the mill. Now there's a mercenary who hangs around over here. This is the mill? Or that's the mill? Oh god. This is how it begins. Let's get the hell out of here. Can I just, yeah, go out this way? We're not attacking you. Now, where... Is it here? Or here?
Butt kicking for goodness!
All I wish is to continue my journey.
Oh.
Friends await while I must suffer this tiresome dance. Does the mere mention of Drizzt attract your ilk?
We're not bothering you, but he's... That does not match up with what he's saying here. Good hunting, friend. Okay, so Drizzt is back. Okay, I found a peculiar scroll in one of the bodies of some gnolls who accosted me. It appears to be a page torn from a larger volume, and I do not recognize the language. Maybe it's some kind of cipher? A bad sign, that is. Perhaps the two gnolls in the... Perhaps the gnolls in the area may serve someone more formidable, and that is the way they communicate? A page torn from... A scroll. Maybe. Min says, Boo says it looks like Dynaheir's handwriting. My witch will make sense of it in no time. Witch? Well, my enthusiastic friend, you are welcome to keep the parchment. If you have a learned scholar, perhaps they could take a look at this. It might be important and shed light on some intrigue. Dynaheir, look! We have found writing! Minsk, where didst thou find this parchment torn from mine journal? She doesn't always talk like that, does she? With this dark-looking elf. Boo says he is a great warrior. Drizzt says, Ah, I see that you are a Hathren scholar. Perhaps you can help me. Dynaheir says, I have the solution to thy puzzle, good elf. This page was torn from mine journal. I was a captive of gnolls for a time, and they have stolen it from me. Hast thou found but one page? Just one, m'lady. But the presence of one page is the indication that the whole journal might be nearby or carried off by someone of their number who escaped. Sapphire, 'tis quite important to recover the journal. Of course, let's give the thieves a chase. Sapphire, I will gladly help. As you have helped me earlier, I was going to patrol hereabouts. Regardless, we can search the area quickly enough if we split forces. What say you? All right. Would it be somewhere in this zone then? Regina torn parchment. I don't know if he'd want to do it alone. He's helping us anyway. For, like, just out of the goodness of his heart, I guess. Or he wants to interrupt the gnoll's communication, if that's what he thinks it is. Sounds like a good plan. Let's do it. Well met. Let's convene here after a day of searching. Drizzt the Ranger. Found a page from Dynaheir's journal. He thinks the rest of it could still be in the area on one of the stray gnolls. Dynaheir wants to get it back. Since Drizzt is patrolling the area, he agreed to join in the search for the journal. Drizzt will meet me here in one day to report on the progress of the search. I am impressed that the notorious drow is willing to work with us. I may need to search this area after a day has passed to find him again. Mm-hmm. Sounds like a plan. Dynaheir says, Dost thou miss Candlekeep, Sapphire? Surely thou art not as far afield from thy home as I am. But do thine eyes turn in its direction and fill with tears sometimes? I miss Candlekeep sorely, and I hope to return there as soon as I am able to find a rare book or collect 10,000 gold pieces. Preferably a rare book. Thou hast to pay such an enormous fee to visit thine own city of birth? Well, I wouldn't call it a city. But I guess compared to Nashkel, it's a city. Huh. That is correct. I could not even return to bury my foster father properly. 'Tis a shame, indeed. One ne'er should be denied such a thing. I agree. Right, is this where we want to be? The Dryad Falls? Is that, I think? So we're going to see if we run across some gnolls. Oh! Where the hell they come from? Wait. This one's just talking to us? Here, boys. We do not fight. We come to warn the witch that the old one is hunting her. He sent out others, many more than us, to find her and bring her back in. Well, this is coming along nicely. I hope the bear doesn't start attacking them. We have good gnolls? The old one is hunting her. He sent out others to find her. Alright. Stay thy hand, Sapphire. I do not see malice in these creatures' eyes, Dynaheir says. Gnolls! Minsk hates gnolls. Right, Boo? They took Dynaheir. Stand easy, Minsk. Sapphire, if thou art willing, allow me to trade a few words with the gnolls. Elf hero? Old one? Who is this old one you are referring to? The old one is a sorcerer of great power. He wants the witch. I do not know any more of him. The old one? 'Tis strange, Sapphire. A male wizard in Rashomon is called Vremyani. The old one. Mayhap they seek to question me, or thee. But no. You do not believe these foul creatures mean you harm? No, the Othlars aren't wise. What are those? They wouldst not use gnolls to bring me in, or thee. Mayhap the gnoll knoweth what is afoot. Tell me, my good gnoll, who is the old one, and what doth he want? What was she talking? I don't remember her talking like this when we picked her up, but it could be just me. The old one is a sorcerer of great power. He wants the witch. I do not know any more of him. The witch's book shows us that killing is wrong. The old one is not following the book. So you get a book off of her. It says killing is wrong, so you just believe it, and that just makes you turn against your ways? That easily. Curious, Dynaheir says. Tell me, my good gnoll, how hath it come to pass that thou and thy companions acquired that conviction? The old one ordered us to find the witch. Hound said, we sooner find her by scent, and all we had was the witch's book. So Hound ordered me to rip it apart and divide between others. I did. Then me and my pack saw the light. Instead of hunting the witch, we came to warn her. Dynaheir says, 'Tis as I have expected. A priest of Mystra blessed my journal, Sapphire, and placed a warn on it that any creature of evil disposition would turn around for a time in its nature, should it try to open it without my permission. Breaking the journal must have made the enchantment more potent, as the foursome was affected, and it still did not wear off. Well, thank you, Noel, I suppose. Do you happen to know where we could find Dynaheer's journal? Does the old one have it? We keep the book. When we find it, others have it. It showed us the light. Maybe it shows the light to others? Or protects us against the old one? So she had an enchantment put upon the book that instantly changed the alignment of whoever ever opened it? That's pretty powerful magic. I mean, I suppose they got saving throws and then failed them. At least these. It could be others who just was like, you guys are insane, and then left them to their, you know, whatever they were doing. Well, we keep the book. When we find it, others have it. Keep the journal if you find it and be a good boy. Well, we want the journal. We don't want them to keep it. So, If we want to get the journal, we have this option. Or... Good luck, Noel. I wish you well, but we seek the book for Dynaheir. Leave this area now. Do not stray, for we will be watching you carefully. If you want to kill us, we'll defend ourselves. We will not raise our weapons otherwise. Got a lot of experience. And the bear...
Butt kicking for goodness!
Did not get involved. There's another bear. Well, that's pretty interesting. Nothing new here. Well, let's head for the falls. Might run into Knowles as well. It's this way. I'm not sure. I think there was a dryad here. Did we go in there? Wait, did we go in this cave? I don't remember. Let's peek inside the cave.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Yeah, we've obviously been in here. Yeah.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I must rest. I have a bad case of armored chafe.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Alright. Isn't that dryad over here? Not the dryad, the ghost. No, I got it wrong, don't I? Shall we rest then, I guess? Min says, and then the little steam dragon said, I knew it! I could do it! I knew I could! What art thou about, Minsk? Dynaheir says. Nothing. Just telling Boo a good night story. Minsk, thou worry me increasingly. Why? Is there something wrong with Minsk? Thou speakest to thy hamster almost incessantly. 'Tis not quite... normal. Well, neither is spewing fire from your fingertips, and Dynaheir does it every day. Minsk can't do it. I am a learned invoker, and mine purpose is to exercise the arts magical. Oh, she specializes in invoking? I have to check that out. I wasn't aware of that. And Minsk is a ranger. He's trained to speak with creatures of the wild. If you can't hear Boo, this doesn't mean he's not talking, right? Indeed, but it appears that thou givest him much authority in thine life. Yes, because Boo is my friend. I listen to your advice, too. Indeed, thou dost. Maybe this matter should be laid to rest until such time that we return to Rashomon. Many Othlar are great healers, and surely is in their power to help. On mine own, I have no means to improve thine condition. And with that, we settled down for rest. And we were fully healed. Excellent. Alright, so... this obviously wasn't the area with the ghost. We go here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
All I wish is to continue my journey.
Oh.
Friends await while I must suffer this tiresome dance. Does the mere mention of Drizzt attract your ilk?
Is he really allowed to spew out this whole paragraph every time we encounter him? And I thought we had to find him at the north section of the other... zone. I am glad to see you again, my friend. I have recovered your companion's journal. I don't think it's even been 24 hours. We've slept for 16. A vicious group of gnolls had it. I do not know if it makes more sense to you than me, but they were claiming fealty to someone they called the Old One. Here is the journal. I am most grateful to thee, Drizzt Duordan, if I'm saying that right. Allow me to offer this scroll as a token of my gratitude. I didn't even look at that. I was glad to assist. Fare thee well. We have retrieved Dynaheir's missing journal. She has decided to keep a close watch on it in the future. I want to see something. I forgot to look at it. I cannot save at this time. Are we on 86? 86. I just want to look at it. It's an autosave. Well, that's okay. So that's the tome. Torn parchment. Page? This piece of parchment is torn along one edge as if ripped from a larger book. The surface is covered in fine spidery writing which seems to change shape even as you look. There is no discernible pattern, rhyme, or reason to the symbols, although they do not appear to be magical. This looks to be important. You should probably keep it on your person. Just want to make sure. Oh, he has that silver necklace. But I'm not going to be. Yeah, I'm just restoring right now. I just want to look at it.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
So. Oh, yeah. Making some room. We got two here. So this is just a regular silver necklace. I wanted it to have magical properties. There's Aaron's ring. We have to give to the ghosty. Ghost girl. So Link's eye gem. I forgot to move over. I don't know why I'm carrying these things. I'll drop them whenever we need a room or something. Well, that takes care of the journal issue. Do we gain a journal? Oh, Dynaheir's journal. Hathrun coded text. This heavy tome is filled with Dynaheir's fine spidery writing. If you glance over her shoulder, the characters seem to change shape even as you look. There's no discernible pattern, rhyme, or reason to the symbols. Although they do not appear to be magical, same as the torn page says, Thavian agents would pay dearly to know the contents. Well, they will pay no such thing. Here you go, Dynaheir. Oh, there you go, then. Alright, where's the... A ghost. I don't remember where it is, this ghost. Well, doesn't it have to be at a certain time at night? I might have been in the right area. I'm pretty sure it was over there. Yeah, let's get back over there. Sorry, guys. It has to be at, like, midnight or something. I don't know. But weren't we there at night? I'm confused. I can't leave here? What? I'm not getting the icon that... Yeah. Can't leave that way. Alright.
Full plate and fucking steel.
It's 11. Yeah, I was pretty sure she was down here. Hope she is. Wait. Oh! You can barely see her. Aaron? Is it you? Aaron! I've got something for you. What is that? A ring? Oh, Aaron! A ring! Yes, dear. I do. I want to. I love you. But now let us sleep. It's so dark. I'm so tired. Dark. It seems as everything has been settled. Marina has received the ring and can finally rest in peace. And there's something here. A pearl. I've found pearls before, haven't I? Just in case I haven't. Pearls consist of layers of aragonite agonizingly formed around a bit of grit or other irritant inside oysters and other mollusks. The resulting pearl is a rich, deep luster. Most of the pearls in the realms are white. However, there are varieties that are much more rare, such as rainbow and black. Alright, so she dropped a pearl. There's nothing else in there. So we gained a lot of experience. We're doing well, I'd say. We can leave from this section. Should I return to Aaron? He said he would be at the mill.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Which is probably there as we have to cross this bridge. People are gonna start. Where's Nuber again? Over here somewhere? Carp?
What's your tale?
Okay, we've read that dialogue before. Stop.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick. Ball plate and packing steel.
So I thought it was in one of these houses.
I must rest. I have a bad case of armor, Chief.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Commoners.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
That's the only houses on this side. Belching Dragon Tower Garrison. We definitely don't want to go in there. I guess in this house?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
We'll try over here, and then the mill is this, I guess? The mercenary will be down on this side if he's still around here. We could probably avoid the guards, we just have to not do anything to the mercenary. Like, kill him, or be killed by him. It's a pain in the butt. I'll be looking forward to the day we don't have to go to Nashkel ever again. I think this is it. Commoner? Sleeping woman. Noober! How you doing, Noober? Girl?
Butt kicking for goodness!
Don't kick her butt. I'm waiting for Daddy to come home and tuck me in. He's sure to be here soon. He can't stay at the mines forever, can he? Your dad will probably be coming back soon, don't you worry. I'm not gonna say that. I really hope so. I miss him so much.
Hey!
Now look at them, Commoner says. Who would have guessed this would work out so well? I am so thankful for the help with Mother. He is so patient, and she just deaf enough to make them the perfect pair. And I have just the needed freedom to mourn my beloved husband. Noober found a new home, at least for the time being. He seems to be the perfect entertainer for the old mother of Joseph's widow, and again the gods showed that they have a use for everything. That shows up in journal. All right. So I guess some of these don't go away. Because we finished the mine, and that still shows up. Check back again, I guess.
Hey!
What? Sorry, I don't have time to chat. I am talking with old Mrs. Joseph. Old Mrs. Joseph is sleeping. Alright. I don't know if we keep...
Full plate and packing steel.
If we keep checking back, let's check this here. This... Maybe the mill is the windmill. As he says, if we wanted him, we should... Okay, the soldier's here. Jeez. I'm not seeing him. Can't tarry too long. Oh, he stopped following us? Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, I don't see him. I don't know if we're supposed to find him at this point, because the quest is done. God. Get a life, will ya?
Choose your friends wisely. Not all are as trustworthy as Minsk and...
You got that
good
right.
Good to see you, Rum Dukes, again.
I knew you'd be back. Let's get back to traveling the good road, eh? What do you mean, I knew you'd be back? Alright, guys, on that note... Thanks for watching. See you next time. We're gonna explore... more areas outside. We have a couple things to do besides the fulfilling the main quest, which is, I guess, is this and this. We got Prism. In some area. Yeah. We've got a few areas down south to check out. So, we'll be doing that. Old Castor Ruins. Yeah, soon. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.